My child, I bring you joy. The offering fell straight in the sacred fire, and auspicious smoke rose toward the sacrifice. My pains for you have proven like instruction given to a good student. They have brought me no regret. This very day, I shall give you an escort of hermits and send you to your husband.
Husband honors you.
My dear, may you become the mother of a hero. Anusia, Priyambara.
Shakuntala must go today. I miss her now at heart. I dare not speak a loving word, or choking tears will start. My eyes are dim with anxious thought. Love strikes me to the life. And yet I strove for pious peace. I have no child, no wife. What must a father feel when come the pains of parting from his child at home?
Yes, Shakuntala, we have arranged your ornaments. Now put on this beautiful silk ceremonial garment. You must wear it before you leave.
Your father, the eyes with which he seems to embrace you are welling with tears of joy. You must greet him properly.
My child, may you bear a kingly son like Peru, who shall rule the earth.
My child, this is not a prayer, but a benediction.
My daughter, walk around the fires in which the offering has just been thrown.
Narayani namostute. Om.
my daughter. Where are the hermit boys?
We are here, Gurudev.
My son, lead the way for your sister.
Follow us.
Shakuntala, farewell, their sister for so long.
Anusia, Priyambara, I long to see my husband and yet my feet will hardly move. It's hard to leave the hermitage. You are not the only one to feel sad at this farewell. See how the whole grove feels at parting from you. The grass drops from the feeding doe. The peahen stops her dance. Pale, trembling leaves are falling slow. The tears of clinging plants. Fine, sister. Embrace me too with your arms and these branches. I shall be far away from you after today. Father, you must care for her as you did for me.
Anusia, Priyambada, do not weep. It is you who should cheer Shakuntala. Proceed on. Adopted him, and he would never leave you willingly.
My dear, why should you follow me when I'm going away from home? Your mother died when you were born and I propped you up. Now I am leaving you, and Father Conwell will take care of you. Go back, dear, go back.
Do not weep, my child. Be brave. Look at the path before you. Be brave and check the rising tears that dim your lovely eyes. Your feet are stumbling on the path that so uneven lies.
Gurudev, scripture declares that one should accompany a departing loved one only to the first water. Pray, give us your commands on the bank of this pond, and then you must return.
My sons, when you present Shakuntala to the king, give him this message from me. Remembering my religious worth, your own high race, the love poured forth by her, forgetful of her friends, pay her what custom lends to all your wives, and what fate gives beyond will please her relatives.
We will not forget your message, Gurudev.
My child, I must now give you my counsel. Though I live in the forest, I have some knowledge of the world. My child, when you enter your husband's home, obey your elders. Be very kind to rivals. Be as courteous to servants as you may. Not puff with pride in this your happy day. Thus does a maiden grow into a wife. Now, you may proceed.
Shakuntala, if the good king should perhaps be slow to recognize you, show him the ring engraved with his name on it. Your doubts make my heart beat faster. Do not be afraid, my dear. Love is timid.
The sun is in the heaven. She must hasten.
Father, when shall I see the pious robe again?
My daughter, when you have shared for many years the king's thoughts with the earth, when to a son who shows no fears, you shall have given birth. When trusted to the son you love, your royal labor cease. Come with your husband to the grove and end your days in peace. Now you must depart. Another's treasure. To arms of love, my child today is given. Now I feel a calm and sacred pleasure. I have restored the pledge that came from heaven.